Bhavan, I know. But now have your breakfast.
We are getting late for tuition.
Hello, sir. How are you?
I'm fine.
Please come. Please wait. I will get you some coffee. And yes, I want you to meet my wife.
Monsieur. Who is he?
He's my father.
Where is he?
I don't know. And I don't even want to know.
But how come you don't want to know? He's your father.
You know what? He was nothing more than a burden. It's good he left us. And now I don't want to know anything about him.
Your father and me, we are good friends. 30 years ago, we were walking on the street. Your father saw something unusual. He went there to check and found it was a baby. He picked him up and brought him home. And he made me promise never to tell anyone about the baby. And then?
Then what? Where is the baby? Where is he?
Right here. In front of me. Standing. A 5.5 feet high. Tall, strong, and successful. The one who doesn't want to know where his father is. Great, son. Great. Thank you.